Yo, welcome everyone to a brand new video, and today we are on France. It's the first social race for me. The game just came out, and normally some people organize some races just to have fun and maybe practice if you want. So these are my qualifying laps. My first lap was a 0.9. Second lap was a 0.7, and now we have done a 0.611, which brings us to fifth place. The format was a bit different than normal league races. After the qualifying, we do a 5-lap race, some sort of sprint race like in the Grand Prix, what they did in Silverstone. First couple of laps didn't happen really much. Of course, you don't want to take too much risk because the results of this race will be your starting position for the 50% race. My plan was just to keep it clean and keep my fifth position, or maybe if I can make a move, go for fourth. So Jordan in front of me is having a battle with V Fabi. He got past him, and yeah, they were battling quite hard, so they probably used much ERS. I have still 50% ERS left, so hopefully I can make a move on this final lap, and yeah, then I can start my race on the fourth position. So we're closing. His red light is flashing, which means he has less than 10% ERS. Trying to get a good exit here, and then turn on the overtake again. His red light is flashing again, so we're gonna try to make a move around the outside. And we make a little bit of contact, but luckily he was able to keep his position and not spin around. So Wilson and Midnight do have a battle in front, but it seems like we will be starting on fourth position this race. Yeah, it was nice just getting one position, kept it clean. So let's head into the race. Alright, so here we are then at the start of the France Grand Prix. There are 5 red lights and away we go. Seems like we do have a decent start, but Kaspersen has an absolute insane start. So Kasper already gained 2 positions here, and he will also make a move on Midnight as well. So now he is in second place already. So now we are on lap 8, and didn't happen too much previous laps. Jordan locks up his rear tires, which was really unfortunate. So he is out of the race, left the session immediately. But as you can see in the top left, Wilson already has a 3-second time penalty. I can confirm at this point I had no warnings at all, so that was really nice. And now we are in lap 13, and I decided to just follow them. I couldn't get held up by them because the Red Bull is earlier in the pits than the McLaren and the Williams. But Midnight did pick up a 5-second penalty for speeding in the pit lane, so now we just have to keep it clean and bring the car home actually. So now we are on lap 17. We did catch up to Casper, Midnight, and Wilson both get past him. So now it's our job to overtake him as well as soon as possible, because the pace of Midnight and Wilson will be better than Casper, his pace at this point. So we do close in, and now it turned on the overtake again. We're 1/10 behind him, and he is defending, so I'm trying to make a move on the inside, to make a little bit of contact, so he couldn't do it at this point. But now Casper wasn't defending at all. But there's a gap of more than a second to the cars in front, so I have to push a little bit and try to stay within the DRS, which will be really important, of course. So now we are in lap 27, and somehow Casper did get disqualified because of a weird glitch. And the game said he was driving on the hard tires the whole race, but of course he wasn't, so that was really unfortunate. But we are still gonna try to make a move on CRG Midnight. His red light is flashing, which means he is under 10% ERS, so we're trying to have a good exit and turn on the overtake again. I'm gonna try to do the same thing as we did in the 5-lap sprint race. Trying to go around the outside, but then he closed the door. Of course, fair enough, he was the car in front, so I did expect it as well. So it seems like we will finish on first place. Didn't happen too much this race, but yeah, still nice to win it. And yeah, it was probably because we didn't get any penalties, and we also didn't get any warnings as well, so I was really proud of myself because of that. So yeah, hopefully I see you guys next time, and yeah, have a good day. Ciao.
Zo, maar dit was
saai. Ik ben hier echt klaar mee. Ik ga het nu aan.